ring is actually bouncing in the engine cylinder.